Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, we will be learning how we can merge layers on PicsArt. PicsArt does not have a direct merge layer function, however, here is a workaround to achieve a similar effect. First of all, open up the PicsArt application from your app drawer. From the main homepage of PicsArt, go ahead and select a photo you want to edit from your camera roll or any other sources, and then make necessary edits for your picture. You can use the edit options available at the bottom of your screen. From the PicsArt application, in order to add more layer to your picture, you can go ahead and choose the text option to add a text layer. Once you are done adding the text layer, you can position it according to your preference. After you are done creating a layer, you can also go ahead and add multiple layers such as stickers, shapes, and even a photo as your new layer. Now that you've added multiple layers on your project, if you want to merge the layers, all you need to do is to export your image. Simply click on the apply button at the top right corner if you want to apply the changes to your project, and tap on the next button at the top right corner. Now, click on save at the bottom left and simply save your project. After you are done saving your project, all of your layers will be merged together. You effectively merge them into a single layer. So that is how you can easily merge layers in PicsArt. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.